We're gonna get into segment Tomb Raider. I used to love playing Tomb Raider as a kid. Played it like a lot.
See the ruins! Oh God!
Ooh. Oh yeah, you know that'll knock you out.
Laura! Can you hear me?
I ain't nowhere, I've been sleeping.
Yeah.
I'm gonna pull you back up! Oh, fuck!
If this shit was real, them two motherfuckers would've been dead already. But you know, it's a video game, so video games, you can do whatever the hell you want. Everybody's a damn superhero, so.
I can't hold on much longer.
Alright, man, I'm finna jump. Hold on.
Come on, Lord.
Okay, I'm going, bro. Okay, hold on, bro. Hold on. Laura, slow.
It is the greatest cruelty of life that we're all too swiftly taken from it. We age, we decay, we die. But what do we leave behind? Bones? Dust? What of the soul? Does it endure beyond our earthly existence? I believe it does. A truth lies at the heart of many myths and stories. A truth not of science, but something more profound. The key to unlocking everlasting life. I may have found the next piece to the puzzle, but I'm not alone in this search. They're following me, watching my every step. I know them by name now. Trinity. An ancient, violent sect with designs on controlling the future of humanity. I must proceed carefully for the sake of my family. If anything were to ever happen to Lara or Anna, I could never forgive myself.
I saw the gutter press was attacking you again. I thought you could use some company.
No lies. Were you followed?
Followed? Of course not. What's going on?
I think I found the tomb.
Oh, you can't be serious.
The myth of the prophet is real. Dad was right.
Lara, your father was unwell.
No. He was close to a great discovery, tangible evidence of the immortal soul.
I loved Richard. I would have married him if he'd asked. But he was a broken man. I don't want to see you end up like him.
But Anna, he was right. It was everyone else who was wrong. The tomb's in Syria.
Syria? Oh God, Lara, no. This is madness. Get your life sorted. Go home to the manor.
You know I can't go back there.
But this obsession ruined your father.
I saw something. Something I can't explain. Now I understand what Dad was going through.
It's all fairy tales. Nonsense. Don't go down this road. You know where it leads.
It's the only thing that makes sense to me now. I'm going to find the Prophet's tomb.
In the ruins of Syria.
Hey, we're heading into a war zone now. We better be sure about this.
We're close. There should be an oasis in the canyon just ahead.
You're
wasting your time. There's nothing out here.
She's just showing
her
butt.
I'm like,
it's your money.
Hold up. I'll move the camera down to her butt so I can see her butt.
Something isn't right.
Oh, that's just local militia.
You told someone, didn't you?
They paid better than you.
You both.
Shit! They weren't supposed to shoot at us!
Get us out of here!
Shit! No, no, no!
Homeboy got shot. And he didn't get the money. What a shame. Okay. All right, now the tomb raider begins.
All right, guys, let's get it cracking.
No turning back. It has to
be Tomb Raider. PlayStation 4.
There was something in Dad's research about this.
It was said the Prophet's tomb was hidden in the cliffs above one of the forgotten cities. Legend speaks of an oasis where the Prophet was laid to rest.
Oh man, Lord Silvano. Like, you already know they gotta make the bond.
Something's here.
Watch the shell.
Could this really be it?
Make this like a movie for y'all.
Can't quite make out the translation, but this word. Prophet! This is it. Dad was right. Shown here, performing healing miracles. Dad's notes mention this. Them to lay down their weapons. He led his followers through the desert to the oasis.
Some hops for days, though. Look at that.
The Order of Trinity pursued the Prophet and his people relentlessly until finally confronting them in their hidden oasis.
Come on.
Oh. Oh, Boogly died up in that bitch. I'm sorry, Boogly. Oh, what the fuck? Got down scorpions and shit. Oh. Alright, let's kick that shit. Come on, Laura. Kick that shit, bitch. You're incredible hope.
There was a battle here. Armed soldiers against religious pilgrims. The Order of Trinity.
Boy died bad. He died naked. Homeboy died naked. That's messed up. Everybody got clothes on. He died naked. Damn. Oh, he died naked too. They was probably they probably getting it on, and then they bust in there and they killed everybody. Yeah. I think that's what happened. Our Lord, look, what is that?
The prophet slain by the Order of Trinity.
Oh, damn. Damn it. How close was I?
Close.
Oh, yeah, I actually could have died, yeah.
Blasting their way in.
Oh, I'm in that doo-doo water. Ooh, we're dead people and shit. No, but we gotta get up out of here. Come on, Laura. You're being dumb. Gotta get up out of here.
Let's hope this works.
Y'all see that steam and shit? That means it stinks. That's what that means. I'm swimming in oogly boogly shit and all that. Nasty, bro. Nasty. Nasty business, man. Very nasty business. Come on. What we got? Back in the oogly boogly water. Alright, come on. Now, I don't know if I'm attracted to Laura anymore, man. I mean, I still am, but she's gonna have to take a shower. I'm gonna take about like 4 baths. Oh, damn, baby, I'm sorry. Stupid. Oh, fuck. What we got? Come on. Get up out of there. Get up out of there. You finna drown, bitch? Come on. Come on. Come on. I would have died already. Nasty business. Hold up, I gotta go do something. Get your big nasty ass in there. Hey, I'm on live right now too. There's people in there watching me play the game. All right, sorry about that, y'all. Let me get back to it. All right.
Stunning. We made it, Dad.
I'm sorry, man. I'm about to watch that. That's super fucking funny. Ah, ooh, the notes. was all naked up in here. Or they probably buried them naked. I don't know, that's kind of weird though. I mean, why you need clothes, you're dead, right? Laura, come on. I know you.
They're almost inside.
I seen that too. I don't know why I didn't jump over it. Yo! Damn it! Marty's greasy ass bones. Boy, that shit nasty. Go, booty. Go, big booty. Ew. Eat, nigga. Eat.
Maybe I can free that platform.
Shoot. Damn it. Come on, baby, you did it though. You did it. Yes, I like to see her climb though.
Found you. No, what did I miss?
Hey, it's down here. Set the charges.
Boy, you ugly.
Open it. Carefully. It could be extremely dangerous.
Who the hell are you?
You're a smart woman. I suspect you already know.
Trinity.
Where is the artifact?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Don't play games with me! You led us to this place.
Look, it was empty when I got here. There was no body and definitely no artifact.
get up out of there. Come on. Damn, choke slam.
He said, come here, girl.
Laura. Holy shit.
Stop. Drop the book.
You can't stop us.
Shit, Laura. What are we gonna do?
I led them to it, Jonah. If the divine source is real, we've got to find...
Words of the wise.
Got to find shelter. Keep moving. Come on. You can do this. Move. An old camp. Enough to last the night. Need to gather more. Dry enough to burn, I hope. Fresh kill. No meat. Back to camp. Move, damn it.
Assist us, but we'll have the situation in hand soon enough.
Good. Trinity has faith in you.
Trinity. Going to need a stronger bond.
All right.
I wish this pain wasn't so familiar. Like looking an old enemy in the eye. It wants to take me down. It wants me to just lie down and die. I can't.
What's up, bro? It's not showing me your comment.
It must be, or Trinity wouldn't be in the snowy hell.
I don't know what
hell.
You said, man.
I just hope that Jonah is okay.
I have to look into it and see how to bring up my comments.
I just couldn't risk having him with me.
Let me do that real quick. You comment.
The pain of losing
okay,
him.
Okay, man, I'm seeing your comments now.
This
what's
is
up,
path.
Bro? What you doing? What Am you got I going, man? I got like a whole bunch of outfits on there. I like that one. Yeah, I don't like that one. It's a Sparrowhawk. Oh, bro, I've been wanting to play Apex all day. I tried to get on there earlier, man, but every time I would try to play duos mode or quads or whatever, man, it kicks me off, so. But shoot, dude, I'm just playing this game right now. Invite me if you want to, bro. I'll play with you.
These ruins here, Mongolian. Trinity, they're here.
Command, you copy? Oh shit!
right by me, man.
Oh shit. What the hell was that?
Sound like a grizzly bear.
Survey team, this is Overwatch. Please respond. Survey team, please respond. We got some interference on that last transmission.
Oh. Run, bitch, run. Damn, she got hit. Oh, shit. I wasn't fast enough. I'm sorry, man. I wasn't fast enough. Go. Go, 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 go. Take it down the bear. Oh, fuck. That was a nice little fight.
Got to bind this wound. Leashes done the bleeding. Needs some kind of bandage. Those mushrooms, they're death caps. I should be able to make a poison. Mongolian script. Can't quite piece it together. Might be able to make something with all this. Should head back to camp and try.
Oh, almost went over their legs. Silent arrows.
Listen to me. This discovery is too important.
Down.
Teams report in. What's the situation? Over.
We found another camp up here. Fire was still warm. They can't be far. Over.
Comms are still spotty, so stay in close. We need to find them before they can organize another raid.
Command, we're fanning out to pick up the trail.
Roger that, but it looks like they've retreated. Primary objective is to find a missing...
Shit. Spread the word. The native set snares in the clearing.
Last
all transmissions.
Be cold.
Byzantine war galley. How the hell did it get down here? It's Mongolian. They passed through here. I must be close to the lost city. Must be something up there.